Welcome back to the FCCStech Newscast. I'm John.
And I'm Susan.
Alright, so on the 26th of April is the Wax Museum.
And on the 27th of April, there is a volunteer breakfast and it is also an all-school chapel.
Fourth quarter midterm exam is coming up soon on the 28th, so make sure you get your grades up and all your paperwork turned in.
There is a Peanuts video movie night on the 29th of April.
The DC trip is on May 2nd to May 6th.
And there is an all-senior chapel on the 11th, and after the chapel is done, there will be a student council election.
Teacher Appreciation Week is May 9th and 13th.
And on the 13th, it is the seniors' last day of school.
So last week, Caleb and Ivy went and looked at the lab dissection that's happening, and here's some footage and some interviews on what was happening.
This is 9th and 10th grade biology class. Today we are dissecting a fetal pig. And we have been taking a look at the external anatomy of both males and females. And then we opened up the abdomen, looked into the abdomen. We've also cut open the oral cavity so we can look at things like the epiglottis and the glottis and the esophagus and the hard soft palate and the needle teeth and things like that.
Okay, so what is your favorite part?
Of
dissecting the pig.
The feel of it.
It's cool to look inside and see all the internal organs and structures. Yeah.
What do you think the hardest part is?
Cutting it open.
Yeah.
Feeling everything and it's really weird.
Without ruining anything. Yeah.
Making sure you don't puncture anything and like destroy things because then you get a bad grade. That's scary.
To Luke with weather.
Hello everyone, I'm Dawson and this is this week's forecast. Today we have a chance of rain. The high is 47, the low is 30. Tomorrow we have a high of 49 and a low of 31 with a chance of snow only about 1 inch or less. Wednesday we have a high of 56 and a low of 33, starting to get a little sunnier. Thursday, we have a high of 62 and a low of 37 with clear skies. Friday, high of 66, low of 41, partly cloudy. And the weekend, starting to get a little rain, but should be pretty nice. That's all for weather. See you next week.
Well, that's all for now. See you next time.
Yo, Bill!
1-2, check, 1-2.
Build a snowman. Come on, let's go and play. I never see you anymore. Come out the door, it's like you've gone away. We used to be best buddies, and now we're not. I wish you would tell me why. Do you wanna build a snowman? It doesn't have to be a snowman.
Go away, Anna.
Okay, bye.
Do you want to build a snowman? Or ride our bike around the halls? I think some company's overdue. I've started talking to the pictures on the walls.
Hang in there, Joan.
It gets a little lonely. All these empty rooms. Just watching the hours tick by.
Elsa, please, I know you're in there. People are asking where you've been. They say have courage, and I'm trying to. I'm right out here for you. Just let me in. have each other. It's just you and me. What are we gonna do? Do you wanna build a snowman?